to sign them. Today we're going to be doing the balloon challenge, as you can see.
Alright, so pretty much what we're doing in this challenge is we're going to put all three balloon challenges together.
This is part one.
This is part one, so make sure to keep eye for part two and part three. So the three balloon challenges that we will be doing, the first one is going to be the original balloon challenge, where we have exactly 2 minutes, and, well, what am I talking about? We have to try to keep the balloons up in the air for longer than 2 minutes. Whoever succeeds is the winner. If not, whoever keeps them up longer wins. So, we'll decide who's going first with a rock, paper, scissors. Make sure, please like and subscribe, and, you know, god damn it.
And shout out to my sister for helping us fill up the balloon.
She was whining the whole time.
Yep. So, okay, we'll start.
Alright, so then let's go. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Rock, paper, scissors.
Okay.
So you go first. Alright, so let's do this. Alright, stop. 20 seconds, that's all she got. That was horrible. Okay. Ready?
Ready, set, go. You got 90 seconds.
Oh, you see it?
Yeah.
Alright, you go. You're the champ.
Okay. So now I'm gonna be doing 4. Let's see how long it lasts.
Alright, ready? Set? Go. Alright, so this time I'm gonna be doing it with 4, and hopefully I can get a better score than Ninja.
Alright, good set. Go.
Alright guys, so it turns out that I beat her in the 4 balloons, she beat me on the 3 balloons. So to break the tie, what we're going to do is we're going to have a head-to-head volleyball challenge. So we're going to bounce the balloons back and forth against each other, adding a balloon every few seconds. Whoever drops the balloon at the end loses. And the point is we're allowed to use our arms and our legs, but we cannot move from where we're sitting. So let's do this. Ready? Remember to subscribe, people. Set.
Let me tell you all a story about a mouse named Lori. Your Lori was a mouse in a big brown house. She called herself the hoe with the money, money flow. But fuck that little mouse, cause I'm an albatross.
Look in next week, we're gonna do the second balloon challenge where we will be trying to pop these with oven mittens. That will be fun. So until then, I'm Dino.
Ninja.
Signing out.